This is Matt Summy with BC Rich Guitars, and I'd like to show you something that is a Music Farm exclusive. This is a limited edition Mockingbird Special X. What separates this guitar from any of our production models is obviously that vintage gold top look. You Les Paul players out there that may be looking for an alternative, this is right up your alley. It is an iconic shape. These have been around since 76. You may remember Joe Perry playing these back in the day, among others. It's got a mahogany neck through body. It's got the Grover stair-step tuners, which are kind of nice. A lot of people refer to these as Imperials, which is a nice little upgrade from the normal Grovers that are on there. Tone Pros hardware, another nice touch. Full half-inch maple cap with the bullion gold finish. And I don't know if you can get a close-up on that, but that's a real nice metallic finish. It's got all the tones that you're looking for. It's a very controllable instrument, individual tones. It's a very familiar layout for you guys out there that are Les Paul guys. It's a very comfortable neck, it's well balanced, lightweight, very simple, and it can only be found at the Music Farm. This is Matt Summy from the Hanser Music Group, and you're watching Farm TV.